Welcome back to Let's Play Adrift Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, and it is confirmed. At least, I'm pretty darn sure, unless we save here anyway. I think it's confirmed that this is a save point. You do this, you get the oxygen, and it also saves your game. So we're heading outside, and there's heavy debris. And I'm probably gonna die sometimes. But what can you do? Definitely try not to. In Mobilis, the last section.
Mission control to Commander Oshima. We're detecting mobile debris in the vicinity of propulsion storage post-event. Your EVA suit does not provide sufficient protection and can be further compromised.
Like that? It was flying right at me. Well, this didn't do anything to me, I'm pretty sure. I'm sure it's gonna get tougher as time goes on. Oh, we can listen to something here. Terminal outside. This is a new one. Okay. The glare, though. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? Olivier?
Error.
Error. So glad we can play these now. Lopez?
Error.
Error. Hudson! Hudson brings the drama, doesn't she?
Encrypted personal log. Scientist. Hudson. Elizabeth. 12. April. 2037.
He's using Liam.
Alex is pushing the limits of our entire extraction process. Hard. Harder than I ever would, but I can't argue with the results.
Or she was.
Spiritus is producing breathable oxygen from terrestrial plant life off-world. Food production is a success as well. Everything tests clean. There's been a few scary moments, and everyone misses home, but this is working.
So what happened? What happened? Everything seemed to be working. Did we overtax our system? Like, they were worried what happened? And is there any reason that Oshima is the last one left? Or is it just... that's the way it happened. Oh. I figured there'd be something here, but nope. Over. Up top? So, am I supposed to be going... I don't even know. Alright. No, it looks like it's down here, unless this is another one. Well, live wires. Oh, on either side. Yes, pleased to be letting me in. This... oh, it's... I thought that was glass. Let's get that.
Personal data transmission received. Hudson, Emily, 23, June, 2037.
Hello, Elizabeth. I hope you're doing well up there. I'll never get used to saying that.
That's her mother, right?
I just wanted to say that I know your father and I weren't always supportive of your choices. And we wanted a different life for you. But after the accident and being on my own for so long now, I can see that we were wrong. Everything you've accomplished and the work you're doing, I'm just so proud. I know your father would be too, but he was. I know you two never reconciled before he died, but He left you. In his own flawed way. I saved a box of books from his classroom. Maybe when you get home, you can find some closure there. I never know how to end these. Say hello to Alex for me. I'm glad you two are together out there taking care of each other all these years later.
Oh. So
I
we...
love you.
We knew each other from before.
Is this how I turn this off? Is it automatic?
Nah. Is this thing on? So in the way the computer is that we're supposed to be working with. Let me just take a look out here. See if we pass something. No, now I'm not getting anything. Alright, let's go. I don't know how I'm gonna survive this section. I bash into stuff that's, like, not moving towards me. As it is. Okay, so we've got one way to go, unless we want to go outside. This is this way. And this also goes outside. Okay. Listening device up there. Wow, that's like this place is in real pieces. I could use some of this. Nah. Oh, don't hit the live wires. Don't hit the live wires, please. Where am I going now? In there, somehow? Oops. This is moving around very quickly. Can I get in the other side of that? What? Can I slip between those? Probably not. This didn't do anything. Yeah, it did something. Where am I going? This way. Oh, I don't know how to get in there. I'm gonna run out and die. Just barely missed me. I'm supposed to get in there somehow. I'm gonna run out of air. I'm gonna bash my spacesuit apart. Yeah, death comes. Up, up. Can we? I just want to see if we can go in here. No. Keep clear. Haha. Okay. Why doesn't clicking it work? So don't go for that. there's some as a computer, maybe on the outside of it. At least it appears that way. Do we still have to listen to the device again? Wherever it may be. I don't even see it over here. Oh, you're turning me the wrong way. I can't work like this. It's just up a little, down a little, down a little. Oh! Yeah, it's not good. I didn't realize it was that far away. Well, I didn't realize we were not that far away. Alright, so where do we head next? First, we could really use one of these canisters. Good. I pressed it! Ugh. Where is it? I'm killing myself just trying to get the thing. I saw it. There it is. Can you actually grab it when I press it? Can you actually grab it when I press it? Grab it, grab it. Thank you. Alright, where? Where do we go? Not into this, preferably. Do I go all the way over here? Can I make that? Quite pretty far away. Oh. It's doing that again. It's stuck. It's stuck propelling forward. And that will really kill us. That's... Sometimes if I go like this, it'll stop. It stopped. Okay, good. Alright, so I want to see what's around here. And there's nothing. Now does boost? Yeah, it uses... Still doesn't seem to do much. Or maybe we're supposed to head for that. Is this closer? There and then there. Look, it is getting closer. Oh, don't hit the blades of this. We're almost clear of them now, right? Hope we're clear. Next, over here. Things, something to look at over here. Hope I can fix my suit again before I go back out. Audio logs! Olivier!
Error.
Error. Hudson!
Encrypted personal log. Scientist, Hudson, Elizabeth, 18, June, 2037.
Spiritus production is approaching disaster. Irrigation supply can't keep up with botanical demand. Mm. Going through more hand four cells than we planned for or brought with us.
Is that what happened?
Power is straining from keeping them both running in the red. This can't continue, especially under the command of someone more comfortable asking for forgiveness than permission. I love Alex, but I am starting to lose faith in her.
Oh, wow. So this is what happened? We went into the red and the whole thing exploded, I'm guessing.
Offline.
Offline. Alright. Oh, it's our data thing. Nope. Wait. Ow. Don't kill yourself trying to get it. How much? 16 of 25. I don't think we're gonna find them all, guys. I'm not stressing about it. Believe me. What? Wait. I need to fix my suit. And soon. Items of interest. One of them might be just a door, but we're gonna head that way. Oh, that came quick. Say anything. You can't copy. You can't handle the truth. Should I grab this? If I can. Forget it. I'm gonna end up running into the wires. Something else in here. And one more bash, just for good old time's sake. Is this thing active? We can go there. There? Well, those are windows. What about up? Well, that, I don't see anything out there, so let's go this way. Alright? That's it, we just go this way. Oh, it's like jets of flame coming out of there. don't feel like getting my butt blowtorched today. Come on, I want to get away from that thing. I can hear it. I'm a little too fast here. I want something. But there's nothing. Alright.
Satellite transmission received. Encrypted personal log. Astronaut Olivier Sebastian, 12 February 2037.
Earth is beautiful today.
Beautiful today.
I can clearly see the ruins of the Great Barrier Reef. Once one of the seven natural wonders of the world. An ecosystem created entirely by billions of organisms. A living world within a living world. And yet, as I look down upon the wonder of all known creation, I feel nothing. Earth is no longer my home.
Really?
This is where I belong, and where my days will end.
You got that right.
In some strange ways, the cancer has saved my life.
Oh.
I am completely at peace.
He's dying anyway, huh? These people really had some problems before even coming out here. There are multiple items of interest back where we came from. Oh, here's an audio log. Are we playing this again? What's another song? Another fine selection. So where do we go now? Do I go? Oops. I came from that and from that. Where the hell? Came from there, right? Wait, did I? We came from that with the wings, right? So we went ahead. Am I supposed to do something there? Picking up anything. Now I came from here, right? But I don't know where else to go. Stuff's pretty far away, isn't it? I just came from here. I don't know where else to go. Well, this is just a dead end. Oh. So maybe we are supposed to go back because I was picking up... Am I supposed to grab this too? Oh. I didn't realize this was here. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. 17 of 25. Now this is an exit, but... We can't use it. Oops. See, why does this even say exit on it? Oops. In there. So I missed something in there, maybe? I figured that would be harmless. Am I supposed to do something with this? Oh, I can go that way too.
Warning. Emergency escape vehicles offline. Core systems repair required for launch.
See if there's something I'm supposed to do with this. Now I just see the doors. Okay, let's go through this door. Propulsion facility. Thing is, I don't know which one I came through. See if we encounter anything new here. I think I came from there. Nope, not down, not down. Not down that far, anyway. I'm taking it slow. I don't want to crash into anything. And I went to get this. Oh, this looks new. Yeah, let's fix our suit. Okay, good. So, yeah, that's right. I came through there, and I didn't go through the other door because it looked like nothing on the other side, but of course, there's nothing everywhere. It's just you gotta connect over. I wonder what these are. Exhaust velocity something. 50 kilometers a second. Let's just do this real quick. I know I'm not that bashed up, but we'll be okay. Gotta get the SSD, and then there's some more audio stuff to listen to here. Hoping this goes a little less confusedly than...
And for EVA repair sequence complete.
Than Solaris.
Vital signs stable.
Than Solaris did. Alright, so where's the... Here's the SSD. Oh wait, that's a book! It's what's-her-name's? Hudson's. Leo Tolstoy? War and Peace? Oh, Guru Sonata and Other Stories. Kreutzer Sonata, sorry. Here's the SSD. Audio is that way. Oh wait, there's one here, that's right. I thought there was one closer. Hold it. She swipes it. Let's slap it. Olivier.
Failure.
Lopez.
Offline.
Offline. Offline forever, Hudson.
Encrypted personal log. Scientist, Hudson, Elizabeth, 29, June, 2037.
Power surge ruptured two reservoir cells in irrigation today. Hull compromised. Complete power failure in life support.
Oops.
McDonough was out on spacewalk replacing a dead solar. Dark, with no comms, for 23 minutes.
Yeah, I found him.
Spiritus O3 production is a complete loss. H2O supply levels are critically low.
Mm-hmm.
Months of my work. Gone. Luna 2 date is now in jeopardy.
Your life gone.
If Alex doesn't stabilize this station and our mission, she's gonna get us all killed.
So it's all my fault? Damn! The face of a failure right there. That's harsh, I know.